In my last quick tip video, I showed you how to instantiate GameObject by executing scripts in the Unity editor. In this much shorter tip, I'll show you how to instantiate GameObject so they're still linked to the original prefab. This Space Invaders clone needs two things: invaders, and the shot blockers that change sprites when hit. The game needs 55 invaders in 5 rows, and 40 of these blocks in 1 row on the bottom of the screen. Instead of duplicating and repositioning a total of 95 objects, I wrote scripts to execute in the Unity editor to do all that work for me. However, I want to maintain the links between the game objects and the original prefabs. This is what happens when I use Instantiate in the Unity inspector. Instantiate creates clones that are not linked to the original prefab. Updates to the original prefabs won't be reflected in these clones, and changes to a clone can't be applied to the prefab. If I need to make changes, this is going to be a pain. These 4 next loops create 5 rows of 11 ships. Which ship is instantiated depends on what row it's on. A ship is instantiated in position, made the child of another game object, and its name is changed. To fix this so it instantiates linked prefabs, we start by adding using Unity Editor. I'm going to duplicate this function and make some changes to it. I delete most of this line and then add prefabutility.instantiateprefab bracket temp ship end bracket as game object. You'll note there isn't an option to instantiate prefab with position as you can with instantiate. I add myship.transform.position equals ship position. Change the context menu name to add prefabs and the function name to add ship prefab. Save, switch to Unity, and let it compile the script changes. Execute the new function, and there's the game object added, and they're still linked to the original prefabs. I do the same thing with the bottom blocks, and that's 40 more game objects added that are still linked to the original prefab. That's how to instantiate game objects that are still linked to their original prefabs. I'm Mark Sweeney. Thanks for watching.